Hi, I'm John Grove, and this is the 2-Minute Message. In the hands of Jesus, death is like sleep. It's like sleep in that we will wake up again. When we say this, we're not talking about something some people call soul sleep, where when the body dies, the soul also is annihilated or unconscious. No, we're not talking about that. Remember, even Jesus said to the man dying next to him on the cross, "Today you will be with me in paradise." In 1 Thessalonians 4:14, it tells us that the key is in Christ. When we trust in Him, death is like sleep. I remember the first time I was going to have a procedure in which I had to be put to sleep. Now, I had never been put to sleep before for a procedure, and to be honest with you, I was more anxious about that than the procedure itself. When the anesthesiologist came into the room, I took a good look at him, and I decided that I trusted him, and I said, "Take good care of me." He smiled and said he would. After that, I relaxed. The next thing I know, I was waking up, and I felt great, as if I had had one of the best sleeps I had had in 10 years. If an enemy puts you to sleep, you're done. But if a skilled doctor puts you to sleep, you will wake up again. Jesus has the power to awaken us from death, just like sleep. He did so several times. So you see, it really does matter who you sleep with. Who will you look to when you sleep?